shouldn't look like we're doing. We're getting you out of here. Come on, let's go.
Fake blood, retractable knife. Can't believe it worked.
Wait. Harvey. What if this is where I'm supposed to be?
What? Let's go.
But look. You sure?
Are you tripping? A lot of good men put their butts on a live rail for you, me, him, Don freaking Falcone. We're walking around somewhere as the guy that killed Pinckney, framed you, and destroyed your family. He's walking around while you're standing there, all blue and misty. Well, screw your self-pity and let's go!
Amen.
All right. But I need one more favor.
We're out of here.
You need to move as quickly and quietly as you can.
You mean like escaping?
Like that.
That's against the law.
Yeah, like you said, choose life.
Told you, didn't I? Whether you like it or not, you're a hero.
Prisoner Gordon, you're supposed to be dead.
I'm as surprised as you are.
What brought you back to life?
Friends.
Friends. It's good to have friends. Where are they when you need them, huh?
Man, that felt good.
Sorry I got you into all this.
Are you kidding? Never felt more alive. Now, hit me hard, make it look good. Just don't touch the teeth, huh? I just had them fixed.